people say they didn't see the... It's black. You can't see anything on this thing. So, basically, I just had my guy set it up. He set it up. And I don't like those big push button, the big red things. That's why I was working around that. I don't know why they put tones on these. He never uses a tone. It's volume, volume. And his is backwards like this. So I had everything switched around to a normal guitar. This is for this. This is obviously for the neck. And I got a new Marshall setting that's called, it's just kill. It's the kill setting. It just is a beast. Very happy with it. So, without yammering too much, I'm just going to start playing, all right? I'm just going to jam. Nothing, you know, blah, 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 blah.
We'll be right back. All right.
So this plays better. So two volumes, like it should be. This working. Now it works. My Marshall's on. It's great. So it's new settings. Totally new. Man, I wish I had my phone working. I could just boop and upload it, but I don't, so can't. So, let's turn off this and do a little bit of and then I'm gonna do to another guitar just for a minute, and then we're done. Wolfgang tricked out and even put a Charvel sticker there. Just to mess with people, because they're like, is it a standard? Is it a special? It can only be one of those two. Just think about it. Jeez Louise. And they only charged me $43 to do the wiring. And put a new pot in there, because I wanted a different one.